If you're looking to buy an extension cord, you're not sure if you're gonna spend 20 bucks or 100 bucks, the difference is this, the $20 cord won't run all your power tools. Don't waste your time if that's what you need it for. This one here is the same gauge as in the house, 14-2 wire. It'll give you 15 amps of power, and you can plug in your power tools. It even has an indicator light to tell you that it's on.